Now, Kelly, you have three kids, right?
Yeah.
Except Lola, Michael,
Joaquin. They're adults. They're adults now.
How did you keep them alive? Because
you know, it's hard. They're gonna go through things. Here's the thing. You can't not let them have things happen to them. It sets them up for not a proper life.
The other day, Billy was in this room, and if you could see, there's an outlet right there.
Yeah.
He grabbed not one, two screwdrivers, and was going into thing.
Yeah.
I saw a little shock come out, but I had to not let him do that, Kelly, right?
No, you should not let him No, that's it. I'm just saying, my point is don't panic. Don't panic over it's all, you know. Billy, you're daddy. So have a special, you have a very special
look
place.
At that. Billy's three.
Oh, yeah, he's the highlight of my life. God, I'm just so happy with
him. How long have you been married now, John?
We got married 3 years ago.
I gotta tell you, I've never seen somebody enjoying parenthood more, and sometimes think it's because you waited.
Yeah, maybe I'm you know, in a much better place in my life. I'm very settled, and my career is okay, and I can really focus on him. As you know, I mean, you really have to just be present and just be there for them. But this kid is so delightful. He's so happy. It's the only silver lining around this pandemic, I think, you know?
Sure.
Right.